2, 3, 4.
Armed and dangerous versus stoned and lazy. No doubt who'll come out on top. Lost and running versus convicted felon. I'll be the one in the squad car. And if there was ever problem again, I can just call in my friend. Lighter in hand, bowls on the table, detective McGinn knocks on my door, flashes his badge, shows me a picture, says, "Son, have you ever seen this one before?"
So I shook my head,
too scared to answer
for the smell on my breath, about to spill out my end. I ask, "What is done?"
As my friend was leaving
with a hand on his gun, says it's a dangerous man.
Armed and dangerous versus stoned and lazy. No doubt who'll come out on top. Lost and running versus convicted felon. I'll be the one in the squad car. And if there was ever a problem again, I can just call in my friend, Detective McGinn.
So I locked the door, I held myself hostage, I lay on the floor till I dug myself down. Life ain't so kind. What are the chances that next time it's me? Oh, and the man rolls around.
Armed and dangerous versus stoned and lazy. No doubt who'll come out on top. Lost at running versus convicted felon. I'll be the one in the squad car. And if there was ever a problem again, I can just call in my friend. I'm Detective McGinn. Armed and dangerous versus stoned and lazy. No doubt who'll come out on top. Detective McGinn.